Whether you're an experienced business owner or just aspiring entrepreneur, implementing software that ensures clear communication with customers and streamlines deal management is a must in your business. But how do you know you're making the right choice when choosing an app over a chatbot, and vice versa? Hi, I'm Anya, and you're watching the SendPulse channel. Today, I'll show you the pros and cons of both apps and chatbots so that you can make the right decision for your thriving business. With the extreme simplicity, effectiveness, and affordability, chatbots have clearly dominated discussions lately. But what about applications? They've been a staple in the market for some quiet time and often more recognizable to users. So could it be wiser to play it safe and opt for an application instead? Well, that's why I'm here today to help you find out which type of software will better suit your needs. For starters, let's define those two terms. Chatbots are software applications or web interfaces designed to simulate person-to-person conversations with users through text or voice interactions. Thanks to machine learning and artificial intelligence, you can have human-like communication just by using a simple chatbot. Bots use natural language processing technology, or NLP, to understand users' needs and perform query-based actions. While applications, also known as apps, are software packages that are self-contained and allow users to perform specific tasks on their devices without assistance. Apps are much more complex and can contain additional software, including chatbots. Those were the main differences between apps and chatbots you needed to know before we explore their benefits and drawbacks. There are millions of apps and chatbots designed specifically for every device you use. Yet chatbots have become more prevalent lately. According to TDO's research, about 88% of customers had at least one conversation with a chatbot within the past year. So why chatbots? First of all, they are simple. Chatbots aren't new. The first chatbot was created by Joseph Weizenbaum in 1966. It was called Eliza and worked as a psychotherapist. Since then, also thanks to artificial intelligence, chatbots have become much more advanced. Now they can simplify employees' workflows, continuously communicate with customers, enhance the experience, conserve time and resources, and help generate revenue. Yet they have a streamlined interface, smaller size, easy data sharing, easy installation, and quick authentication. Chatbots are accessible anytime and anywhere to provide instant feedback. Apps have much more complex navigation. Going through several menu options to find the required one may become a real challenge for users. It's like going to a new shopping mall for the first time. It's easy to get lost and hard to find the item you came for. Besides, chatbots are profitable and cheap. A report published by Juniper Research suggests that chatbots have the potential to save banks up to $11 billion annually. Using one chatbot is much cheaper than hiring a separate employee for each specific operation. Thus, chatbot technology has taken over a significant portion of bank operations. Bank of America's Erica chatbot had over 19.5 million users and sent over 100 million messages in 2020. That proves that AI chatbots have already demonstrated excellent performance in the financial industry. Also, chatbots being basically server-side applications with a simple user interface make their development easier and faster. On the other hand, chatbots cannot always adequately solve some specific problems, while apps can. Certain applications, such as cameras or games, cannot be replaced by bots due to their complexity and the number of tasks they perform. Apps provide consumers with a far wider range of interaction possibilities. In addition, a high-quality application with a complete range of services makes your business look presentable to buyers. Though it's true that they are much more expensive to build. To create a good app, you need at least a few highly skilled developers and UX designers. Besides, developing a good app takes a long time. And once again, this is where chatbots win, because they are fast in both development and use. Small and large businesses widely use chatbots. For example, in 2019, the reverse dermatology clinic in Bulgaria implemented an AI chatbot, Dr. Ross, which answered over 10,000 questions from over 1,400 clients in just 16 months. 35% of those communications happened after business hours. It's not surprising that user interest and the number of client requests, as well as the consumption of their medical services, have increased significantly. Adding a third-party consumer service bot based on a chatbot builder is very simple. Moreover, using such a bot won't take much time and effort. Suppose you run a flower store that allows customers to order flowers using their smartphones. Instead of having to download your app, your clients can interact with a chatbot in their preferred messaging apps, such as Facebook Messenger or WhatsApp. And SendPulse has just the tool for you. Use SendPulse's chatbot builder to create automated Instagram, WhatsApp, Viber, Facebook Messenger, and Telegram flows. By developing a script for each chatbot and copying flows within or across messaging apps, you can automate customer communication. Thus, your bot will help you streamline several tasks, reduce your everyday workload, answer user requests 24 hours a day, and even close sales, providing users with in-depth automated replies and helping them solve various issues. For more detailed information, follow the link below and check out our benefits provided by SendPulse Chatbot Builder. To summarize, choosing the right software depends on your goals. Yes, apps have their benefits, but chatbots are much more easier, cheaper, and faster to use. However, the final decision remains up to you. Let's call it a day for now. Thank you for watching. Please be sure to subscribe, thumb this video up, and hit that notification button so you don't miss our next episodes, where we explore all types of information technology tools, marketing tips, and more. See you soon!